Start out slowly, I don't know why lately. I can only go this way. And here we have choices. Choices. Let's try this way. Head the right way. It's this ramp here that I want to go up. I think it's the only place we haven't been. Yeah, I've not been up behind me. Yeah, still new stuff. Oh, that's weird looking. Look at that. You could see through. Huh. Alright, well, here I've been. Am I gonna fall through? No? Okay. And I've been here, so that just meets up. Okay. Quest complete. See how slow I'm going? Like, it thinks I'm sneaking. Wait. Okay. Nothing coming to attack? Good. Back we go. Oops. I have a room with the right white muskrat. 444 hours. So, just making sure it's the Mage's Guild. Yeah, Daggerfall. Where is it again? Oh, duh. For some reason, I was looking for all the green ones. Greener taverns. Oink. Oops. Every once in a while, we run into invisible things. What if my reputation went up already? Not yet. When I report back, it will. Well, that's the Mage's Guild. Pretty sure. Put all this water here. My word, Persephone, you have done us a great service. The damage the Mage's Guild would have suffered as an institution harboring a necromancer in its administration would have been beyond description. I will inform the Archmagister. Take this magical holy dagger. Oh. Thank you. At least identify it for me. Alright, we are reputation 100. It's amazing, that's what I was looking for. Identify. Holy Dagger of the Sealed Door. So obviously it casts open or wizard lock. I have something like that already. Give me another instruction. Oh, that's right. The cap is 50. Do I need restoration? Yeah. Okay. That would put my restoration to 47. Cool. Alright, there's a couple things I want to do. I have to sell some weapons and armor and stuff. You! Where's the nearest armorer? There's only four. I think they're all on my map already. Tailoring, metalworks. Yeah, I guess gotta head up to this square here. Actually, I wanted to go to the bank. Whoops. This place is so big, we need like a tram or a trolley to take us from place to place. I just want to see what this shop is. Oh, the bookseller. And then... I gotta sell my stuff first. Well, Daggerfall Mail is up here, it's not that far away. So I should've gone there from the Mage's Guild. I got a bunch of weapons weighing me down. And money weighing me down. But we're gonna spend some of it soon. We'll try and summon a Daedra. And that's exciting, because that's the first time we ever see the Daedric Lords. Oh, I overshot it. It's like down over here somewhere. So, could be this. Yes. Hello there. I'm gonna keep this, I think, just to bash doors. Have the leather helm of wizards. I never put this stuff back on. I took it off because it's easier to sell things and buy things. Probably more so buying. And then forgot to put it on. Put it back on. Daedric Tower Shield. Wow. I can't use Tower Shields. Dwarven Longbow. I already have that. Okay. Short sword. So I already have pauldrons. I have magical pauldrons. So I had no idea I had so many things. You know what? It was from that siege outside Ruins of Masterham or whatever that we were at like two episodes ago. Adamantium shortbow. Well, there you go. Too. 99,000 gold. That's almost our Daedric summoning right there. So wait a second. Yeah, it was a Daedric. Not a Daedric. Adamantium. 7 to 19 damage as opposed... Oh, the Dwarven's better? I mean... This one does 7 to 19. So it's interesting because... It can go as low as 7. While the Dwarven Longbow can go as low as 6. But this can only go up to 19 maximum damage. I guess... Other than your skill. You can add to that, maybe. This goes up to 20. So I am going to sell this. Adamantium bow. Oh, I equipped it. I don't want to do that. I'm taking off all kinds of things. Stamina got low. Let's see if we have anything to repair other than this. This is almost new condition. Repair. Slightly used. That's been used. That's it. Everything else is good. You think I can sell it for no less than those pieces? I just want to see. Okay. I don't want to hotkey the Daedric Dagger, I don't know if it's going to be my go-to weapon so far. Because I have magic stuff now. Mithril Gauntlets. Ooh! 15 armor. I just... I want to buy them, not just automatically equip the things. Okay. Okay. Matches everything else better. I will sell you the elven ones. Alright, done. I need a rest. Just because my stamina is so low. Hello? Somehow I don't think you're the innkeep. Where is everybody? Ah. Check out the banner. Hi. Oh, nice. Yeah, I like that painting. Oh, they left flowers for me. We have to do. Because before you know it, it's gonna start getting dark. And then the evil will awaken. Not going anywhere in here. Where's that boy? Okay. All right. Got a lot of books. I'm gonna find an alchemist. I don't know what the odd bijoutry is. I think that's an alchemist. Lyceum? Southeast? Pardon me? Oh, there's books. They're books, not... Vintage elixirs. Yeah, I guess we're going to vintage elixirs, yeah. South... West... That hulking brute. Just look at him. The fox and bird. What's this? Hi, please buy my crap. Get what we need for power potion. Guys, I'll be right back. Alright, Saints here. Werewolf's blood. Nectar. Yeah, it's basically all these three things. And, silver. I decided a little while ago that I'm not gonna bother making any other potions. Buy in Dulcet, huh? That's a healing statue. I wouldn't want to sell that. Alright. Oh. You have any silver? Do not. Okay. Gotta do my banking. Hopefully that's still open. Crashing into the stuff. Running into buildings. Because that's just how we do things around here. Damn. They close at 3. Gotta go sleep till 8. 8 AM, I think. Crashing, crashing. Oh, there we go. That's supposed to be you? It's got a tiny little popsicle version of himself. Enough bargaining. Hi. I don't want to sleep with these people staring at me. Oh, look at that. Who put the headstone there? Is there any other place to go? Is that the only bed in the house? That would be kind of nuts. There's you in there. That goes out. Wow. Alright, but no funny stuff. Why is this the only bed? What time is it? I don't even know. Thank you. Okay. 528. Let's sleep till... I think it might be 11. You know how bankers I always call. Not too good at math. Oops. Not too good at not running into places either. Alright. Banking! East! So I should be able to pay them with a letter of credit, I think, right? This over. I can't even carry it all. Deposited that. Deposited that. Deposit. Look how much I have now. 13,000 I will deposit. Okay. Let's deposit all the letters of credit. Wow. I have over 4,000. Gonna need it too. Alright, so the amount of gold I have is just that for traveling. And then... all my letters of credit have been deposited. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna withdraw a letter of credit for 200,000. And there it is. Oops. Alright, so we'll be heading over to the Mages Guild next episode. I gotta figure out who we're going to be. I'm actually probably heading to an inn. I forget where it said I had all those hours left. 188 hours or something like that. Let's see who we can, Fredest, the 20th. Yeah, let's see, because, I believe there's a Daedra for every month, so you have to go on a certain day, and you have to try to summon that one on the correct day, otherwise it doesn't work. So that'll be next episode. Maybe if we're lucky, it'll be today. Doubt it. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.